designing all these wedding gowns ever make you think about getting married again? Or at least make you think about the F word.
The F word?
My father.
Oh, that's okay. Well, no, actually, because I didn't even wear a wedding gown when I married, the F word.
You didn't? Why not?
Why the sudden curiosity about your dad, huh?
Well, maybe because he's never mentioned, and you can't blame a kid for wondering. Mother, you can't avoid the subject forever. At least tell me what he was like.
Okay. He's quite lovely, to tell you the truth. When we met, he was actually entirely lovely. All right?
All right. So, did you meet him here in London?
We met on the QE2.
QE what?
Queen Elizabeth II. It's an ocean liner that sails from London to New York. Because I wasn't keen on flying then, and neither was your father. We met our first night on board ship. We were seated next to each other at dinner. He's American, you know.
No kidding. Was it love at first sight?
I knew you were going to ask me all these questions one day. Taxi!
Dear old dad, I wonder what he's doing at this very moment. Thanks.
Hey.
Oh gosh, it's him.
Hey, Hal! Fuck him up, get up!
Get into these arms, you little punk.
I'm
oh, I hope you had a lousy time at that camp because you are not going back. I missed you too much. What happened to you, Hal? Something's changed. You're getting taller.
So, what's up, Dad? I mean, how's Jesse and everybody?
Great, everybody's great. Can't wait to see you. 8 weeks really is too long, Hal. A lot's been happening around here.
A lot's happened to me too, Dad. I mean, I feel like I'm practically a new woman.
What's the matter? I cut myself shaving?
No, it's just seeing you for the first time. I mean, you know, in so long. You look taller to me too, Dad.
Come on, Squirt, let's get home.